I can't stop thinking this late in December. There's something I need to do, something I need to remember. Hanukkah's passed, so I'm good with that. Maybe it has something to do with that fat guy in the red hat. He seems kind of happy. He's calling his hoe. He just might be drinking. I just don't know. He's standing outside ringing his bell, but this is LA, so you can never tell. The pandemic's not over. Omicron's here, and that stupid guy's shouting, "You've got nothing to fear!" We've passed Halloween, and the turkey's dismembered. What should I do this late in December? I made a call to the birthday on the 16th that just passed. I'm learning my lines for the film that was cast. I called out to a friend on his way to a party. Then I sat down for a hot cup of coffee. There's still something, some kind of something I think I should do. Two egg rolls for me, Guy Pan. Yes, Mugu. Then I realized as I looked out my door, that's what it is. Ho, ho, ho's not a whore. The fat guy's not drinking. Well, maybe he is. He's acting all happy because for him it's showbiz. People dress up in red and green styles, the alphabet, genders, goyim and Gentiles. Pine trees get cut down and dragged into houses. Then that one night no one peeps, not even the mouses. Everyone tries to be nice this time of year. Well, just not the Karens, so don't give them your ear. Now I remember, now it's all clear, that December day of Saturnalian cheer where folks come together, for their Christmas is here. And while you're all gathered to honor the birth of a Jew, I wish all the happiness to each one of you.